7. Then I'm here on the Lower Mattie. Water's pretty high. Visibility is about 2 feet, 2 and a half feet. Should be a zippity-doo-dah day.
Turn off the camera, catch a fish. Ay-yay-yay-yay-yay. It's a nice fish. First fish of the day. Last time I fished this, Rod King was fishing over there, or Rod Hamilton. And I think I caught this guy's big brother. It was a heck of a fish.
Bud.
Beautiful rainbow. So I'm thinking with this fast moving water, Madison's pretty high right now, but this billy's about 2 to 2.5 feet. That they're underneath these shelves, and I think I can catch something right there, or maybe that next nice shelf. Let's give it a try.
Fish was waiting. Holy moly. He was waiting right on top, right on the corner over there. Oh, it's a rainbow. Huh. Beautiful fish. My butt just wants my fly. Thank you. There he is. This time I got him. Thank you. brown. Gotta be a fish in here. Whoa! And there he is. Right at the head of the little drop off there. Nice fish. Oh, too much pressure. Gee.